what is it that you're doing that is hurting you and that you could stop doing? If you're in that place, you're not alone, because all of us are engaged in self-destructive behavior that hurts us on a personal level, on a relational level, on a career level, and business. Let me give you an example. All of us could eat in a better way, in a healthier way, and have habits that hurt us physically, hurts our body. Sleeping habits, you know, not exercising, whatever. You choose your own thing. At the same time, we hurt people around us. We damage relationships, especially at home. And ironically, those who are closest to us. Not good. We also have bad habits in business and in our careers that either cause us losing clients or losing opportunities or improving relationship with our colleagues, with our subordinates, and with our bosses. Point is, all of us are engaged in self-destructive behavior. You can't talk about self-leadership if you don't work on two issues. Number one, creating progress. Number two, reducing the damage that you're causing to yourself. Now, why is this important also? Because the nature of damage is that it is dynamic, it's not static. So you can't say, okay, damage control, I'm just stuck with this bad habit and things will be fine. Things will not be fine. Either this bad and damaging habit will become chronic, or the damage itself will continue to grow and spiral and become worse, and it will deplete your energy and it will deplete your chances of experiencing life to the fullest as a person. I'm not going to ask you to go into complete transformation as a person, to completely transform yourself and stop all the damaging behavior. I'm not going to do that because it's asking too much, and that requires a very high level of consciousness, discipline, very strong willpower, and let's be realistic. It's very hard for most people to go through this. But what I can definitely talk about is that you and I engage in small, gradual steps. So my question to you is, choose one thing, just one thing, one small thing, behavior or habit that you're doing that's hurting you, and focus with all your energy and discipline on making it a better thing to do, on reducing that pain, reducing that damage, on switching to something more useful, or at least eliminating it. Don't go for big stuff. Go for things that you can handle. And when you do that, you will pick up momentum and you will encourage yourself and things will clarify. And the chances of you handling a second point and the third point will be even more, you know, better and better, because you will be rewarding yourself with progress. The path to self-leadership, the path to progress and to living life to the fullest is not easy, but it's doable. And it definitely starts with doing less of the things that hurt us. Start now.